Some folks say my looks need some improvement. Some say I ought to run and hide my head. I'm the leader of a student's freedom movement, and I'm lucky to be alive instead of dead. But I'm proud to be a hippie from Mississippi, even though my folks have had to change their name. And my sister claims that she don't even know me. I can't understand why they're all ashamed. My hair is 3 feet long and kind of wavy. In another year it'll probably reach the ground. My father's mad 'cause I won't join the Navy, and Robert Sheldon follows me around. Yes, I'm proud to be a hippie from Mississippi. When I talked about how all men should be free, the old men who gathered down at the courthouse used swear words and spit tobacco juice on me. Well, I don't make a party out of loving, and the reason's very simple, you can see. I don't get any kind of loving, 'cause no girl in this town will go with me. But I'm proud to be a hippie from Mississippi, even though it's kind of rough in this old town. And to make sure I don't get tarred and feathered, tomorrow I'll be San Francisco bound.